The caudal fin is very powerful and is used to propel the shark through the water at an average cruising speed of 3.2 kilometers an hour and up to 24 kilometers an hour in short bursts.